If you know Yale College, you know that the residential colleges are the beating heart of the institution. You know, they're where the ideals of Yale College come to life, where intellectual disagreement is turned into friendly conversation. And that's what I'd like to see here. You know, in a lot of ways, I feel like I'll mostly be fostering that kind of interaction, because I know that that interaction is absolutely organic to Yale.
How did you pick the names?